Is your dog suddenly peeing in the house overnight or asking you to go out at all hours? Maybe she's straining to pee or taking a long time to get it out. These are all signs that your dog might have a urinary tract issue. Can a simple little cranberry actually help your dog kick UTIs to the curb? Well, let's find out. Before we get started, make sure you subscribe to this channel, and if you're on YouTube, click the alert notification. Okay, so here's the thing about UTIs. They're usually caused by bacteria in the bladder, kidneys, or the urinary tract, but they can also be caused by inflammation that's there too. Either way, cranberries can really help your dog out. In fact, there are quite a few studies that show that they can help prevent recurring UTIs as effectively as antibiotics can, and I've put those links in the description below. Now, we've all heard that cranberries can help with UTIs, and now we have some pretty serious proof. So how do they work, and how much should you give your dog? Now, most of the time, UTIs happen because E. coli or other harmful bacteria escape the gut and get into the urinary tract. Now, these bacteria poop out nasty toxins that cause inflammation in the kidneys or wherever they take up camp. And this causes your dog to pee more often and can even cause pain when they're peeing. Now, because the cause is bacteria, most vets will send you home with antibiotics. But the problem is, you have to think about how the bacteria got out of your dog's digestive tract and into her urinary tract. Well, researchers at Cornell University found that the more E. coli and other nasty bacteria varieties in the gut, the higher the risk of UTIs. And that's why UTIs tend to come back again and again if you try to fight them with antibiotics. Like, sure, they'll destroy the E. coli, but they'll also destroy a lot of the good gut bacteria too. And this opens a door for E. coli and other harmful bugs to just move right back in again. There will be fewer good bacteria to crowd them out. So that takes us back to the small but mighty cranberry. Like other fruits and veggies, cranberries are rich in little substances called polyphenols. Now, researchers aren't exactly sure yet how they work, but they believe that a substance called D-mannose stopped E. coli from attaching to the urinary tract. And this led them to believe that D-mannose supplements would work better than cranberries. But there's dozens, if not hundreds, of polyphenols in cranberries that can fight UTIs and other health problems too. And the most important ones are little guys called PACs. These polyphenols are unique to the cranberry, and they can also stop harmful bacteria from attaching to the urinary tract. But the funny thing about PACs and other polyphenols is that they reduce inflammation because they help control your dog's immune system. Now, your dog can't digest PACs and other polyphenols, but they feed the friendly gut bacteria that live there. And in return, those beneficial bugs get fat and happy, and they'll crowd out any unfriendly bacteria like E. coli. But the friendly bacteria will also poop out beneficial substances when they eat polyphenols. They'll make short-chain fatty acids that your dog can't get in their diet. And these will build a healthier mucus layer in the gut and in the urinary tract, which will keep pathogenic bacteria from getting into the wrong places. A healthy mucus layer also prevents leaky gut in your dog. So cranberries help prevent UTIs by building a healthy mucus coating, growing healthy bacteria populations, and preventing leaky gut, which can allow harmful bacteria to escape the gut. The PAC doesn't even travel to the urinary tract, but it decreases inflammation and stops harmful bacteria from getting there by making positive changes in the gut bacteria. And unlike antibiotic treatment, that healthy gut and strong gut lining will protect your dog from UTIs for a very, very long time, and from a lot of other health issues too. For example, rats that ate a high-fat diet suffered less liver damage if they just got some cranberry juice. So food can be medicine because it can really influence the largest immune organ in your dog, his gut biome. So with that said, the second thing you need to do if your dog suffers from UTIs is support his gut with probiotics. Now, these are beneficial bugs that will support the growth of healthy bacteria populations, which crowd out the unfriendlies and help exit the harmful bacteria from the gut. So make sure you give probiotics alongside cranberries. Now, how many cranberries should your dog get? Well, that's a tough one because the people who do research studies try to isolate individual chemicals from cranberries so that they can patent them and make money from them. Nobody's gonna get rich selling cranberries. But I think it's important to give the whole cranberry and not just D-mannose because you'll want the gut-protecting benefits of PACs and other polyphenols. So with that said, most human studies that show positive results average about 275 milligrams of whole dry cranberries or about 25 milligrams of powdered cranberries daily. So for a medium-sized dog, that would be about 50 to 100 milligrams of fresh or dried cranberries or 10 to 15 milligrams of powdered cranberries daily. Now, you could certainly give more because unlike antibiotics, cranberries are just really good food and your dog won't suffer unwanted side effects. Now, if your dog isn't used to real food, then you might see a little bit of diarrhea, but you can feel good knowing that you're not just choosing a safer alternative to antibiotics, but you're giving your dog a whole body anti-inflammatory that boosts her gut health, immune system, and all of her organs. Now, don't forget to leave your comments or questions below and check out the description below for links and resources. And if you like this video, please make sure you like it, share it, and tell people about it. Thanks for watching.